Hello everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you how to pause, search and watch history in YouTube. Open your YouTube, click on your profile and then go to settings. Here go to history and privacy. Now you will get two options, pause, watch history. If you enable this option, now watch history will be paused. There is another option, pause search history. If you enable that option, then your search history will be paused. This is how you can enable watch history and pause history in YouTube. Thank you everyone.